Oh my god, poor guy. This skin is so nice, looks so pretty.
One enemy remaining. Player standing.
Fight drop. Careful now.
Cura, cura. I'm surprised you don't mess with Warzone. Yeah, I played Warzone for like 2 or 3 days. I don't know. I don't really enjoy it, to be honest.
Remaining.
Quitter. Crosshair is when 321 is a little yellow thing, and the general sense is that one, and the enemy highlight color is this one. What is the difference between those two? Like, if I put this one, how it looks like. I actually killed this guy, what the fuck?
I know exactly.
Oh.
One enemy remaining.
Let's go, GG's. It was a good game. Definitely not healthy, but depends on what you think is healthy, right? Big problem over tanking things. Is that a problem? It is a problem only if you think it is a problem. So if you overthink, this means that you know a lot. So you just gotta organize your knowledge. That's it. It's just the way you see it, man. I guess you look.
One enemy remaining.
Why does sniper hip fire so bad in this game compared to CSGO? I believe the sniper overall in this game is way worse than CSGO. They should 100% make it better. Like, it should be faster, the hipfire should be more accurate, the scope should not have the little, like, the little black thing that has around. You should have, like, free vision. Like that. Any tips for improving movements? Yes, always do. Always when you're gonna open an angle, never do like this. Like, never do like this. You know, like, this is useful sometimes, but if you wanna aim here, try to like put your aim at the wall and do like this. Like a very straight line movement, because the faster you're gonna appear in the screen of the other guy, the harder it will be to hit you. So always try to open in a very straight line. That's pretty much it. I have no clue where this guy. Wasn't very helpful. I have no clue where is this guy. Jeez.